right, so I had some people, you know, let me know that, you know, something's interesting happening in BFN. It could just be, you know, from last year with the wizard, but the door is glowing, and that usually means there's a character coming to BFN. So, this is just a video letting you guys know, maybe this could be something stirring in the pot in BFN. Or it could just be, like I said, from last year. I don't know if you heard that phone, my bad. It could just be something from last year with the wizard. But if it isn't, we could potentially have a new character. And look at it. It's glowing. It's so glorious.
Glorious.
Okay, I'm done with that. Okay. But, you know, my theory, unfortunately, is it's just probably from Wizard from last year, and they just didn't change it because, you know, they don't really work on this game no more, so they don't really care about, you know, having that there. But it can start some theories, and it maybe can give us hope that maybe they are going to maybe add just one little tiny thing before it goes. But it already did go, so I don't know what to say, really. But I just want to make this video because you guys were asking me and telling me about it. I thought it was interesting enough. I apologize if you did actually think there was something coming to BFN. I made sure to put question marks in the title, hopefully. But yeah, my name is Bob. If you do enjoy the content here, be sure to subscribe, drop a like. Let me know what your theories are. Let me know if you just think it's what I'm thinking, or if you could potentially think it's a new character. And if it is going to be a new character, if you feel like, tell me what you think it's going to be. Is it on the plant side? No, it's not on the plant side. Okay. But yeah, let me know what you guys think about this, and I hope to see you guys next one, all right?
Peace out.
Ugh!